$3 million?
To be fair, you did say no matter the price.
No, you're right. I really should have asked more prudent follow-up questions, like, does it cost $3 million? To be clear, New Amsterdam will never get a CRT device.
See? What'd I tell you? The system can't handle the small things. Why in the hell should we be surprised when they can't handle the big ones?
Didn't let me finish. New Amsterdam will never get a CRT device, so you should do the surgery at a hospital that does have one.
What are you saying?
University has a CRT device. We have a patient. Peanut butter, jelly.
So as our sister hospital, they'll let us do the surgery there?
Not exactly. And definitely not for free.
But her insurance won't cover university.
And then I can't do the surgery.
No, you can't. But Dr. Merritt can. Last I checked, he's still credentialed at uni.
Okay, wait. Impersonating another doctor is grounds for malpractice. I can lose my license. I can go to prison.
Nobody is suggesting impersonating anyone, all right? You are the chair of cardiothoracic surgery at New Amsterdam. Just say that.
This is crazy, even for you.
Do you want to help the patient? This is how.
Are you really talking about this? Sneaking a patient across the city into university hospital?
System can't handle the little things, then it certainly won't notice the big ones.